A unique fact about fertillery butterflies is their specialized relationship with certain host plants. Fertillery larvae feed exclusively on specific plants, forming a co-evolutionary bond. For instance, the variegated fertillery Uptoeta claudia lays eggs on various species of passion flower, and their larvae consume the leaves of these plants as their sole source of food.